The Most Reverend Stephen Samuel Kazimba Mugalu, the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, and his wife, Margaret Nagai Kazimba, were married in a holy ceremony at St. Andrew's Church in Chitega, Kawolo, in 1984, and today they marked 40 years in holy marriage. He first baptized children, including his grandchildren. Kazimba and his wife headed to the churchyard where the celebrations took place. The service was attended by the Deputy Bishop Hannington Mutebi, Mukono Bishop Enos Chito Kagodo, the Bishop Emeritus Eria Paul Zinda of Mukono, Bishop Emeritus Jackson Matovu of Central Buganda, who led the service.
Enaku zina abantu bamanyira ebibi. Tebi kyabakabya amaki? Tebi kyabakabya amaziga. Naye nsanyuse nnyo okumawo wano e Kawolo, e Kitega. Mukama wange Ssaabalabirizi bwe yangamba nti jangu gw'ono oyogera. Nali ndowooza tetujja kubeera wali mu Town Church, mu kanisa yamwe eya Town Church eyafuuka ey'obwa Ssaabadiikoni.
The Archbishop and his wife thanked God for bringing them thus far and helping them to overcome the challenges they have encountered.
Abazukuru bano, Joanna, Joy, Jesse, bano bonna, ate bali basatu oba bana. Kale twebaza. Ono yawasa Josephine. Eraba inane Glory Buliaba ono yasoma bya kuvuga nyonyi ate nasoma okusomesa abavuzi b'ennyonyi kati asomesa Soloti Flying School naye bakoze interview kati bamuwadde omulimu mu Uganda Airlines.
There was a fundraising ceremony to construct a new church since the current church was opened in 1965. A number of Christians donated towards the church construction and the Archbishop presented the donations to the congregation.
Teza kutekawo na yentaddewo ebibbo bino. Ekimu kya tata, ekimu kyange. Sente zinava muzizimbe. St. Andrew's Tega. Kama ebyo. Ate bisigalewo bikole mu chachi okusoloza ebirabo Tega Town Tega Church.
Kazimba called upon Christians to always support the church. It was a moment of joy as Christians celebrated the occasion together with the Archbishop and his wife.
Tugamba nti olinyala kitaffe n'omwana n'omwoyo mutukuvu fere tuyimirira bannange tujja kulisako.
Report compiled by Mukasa Chivombi for the news.